At Ekami, we have done what we can to minimize our carbon footprint. We have installed solar panels and reduced our energy consumption. Heating, however, is still a burning question for us.
When we started back in 2011, the challenge was to cool down the servers. But then we found a creative solution. Seawater, just pump it in from the bay. And then we have our heat recovery initiative. Data center creates a significant amount of heat as a byproduct. At Hamina, we have been recovering it for almost a decade now. But then we want to do more.
We have long wanted to channel our recovered heat off-site and to be used by the local communities. After years of extensive work, we are finally able to put our dream into reality, right here in Hamina. Finding the right off-taker is crucial. That's why we're delighted to partner with Haminan Energia to share our recovered heat to the local heating network.
Back in 2006, Hamina Energy made the first investment for the wind power production. In 2018, we developed further when we invested for this particular district heating factory. We were able to cut down the emissions, and then also we were able to cut down some pricing for our customers as well. This new cooperation with Google would ensure even more affordable and sustainable heat for the customers in Hamina Energy District Heating Network.
For Ekami, education and sustainability go hand in hand. They help future generations thrive. Google's bold work in Hamina doesn't just warm our bodies, but our hearts as well.
Hamina is only the start. Heat recovery is a major opportunity for energy conservation and transition, and Google is working to make it a reality in our data centers worldwide.